For more Bollywood gossip, hit the bell icon and never miss a video. The fight between Kapil Sharma and Sunil Grover in full view of public has left everyone in a state of shock, especially the team who has strived to make the show a success. And though Kapil has tendered an apology on social media, Sunil seems to be adamant on quitting the show once his contractual obligations are over. But Kapil Sharma's woes don't seem to end just here. Today, two more talented artists, Chandan Prabhakar and Ali Asghar, too have boycotted the show by skipping the shoot for two successive days now. An insider has revealed that Sunil, Chandan and Ali will shoot one single episode this Wednesday, post which the future of the show is indeed uncertain. When the team of Tapsee Pannu's Naam Shabana visited the sets to promote their film, it was Kapil Sharma, Kiku Sharda and Rochelle Rao who managed the show while the others were missing. We wonder what the future of the show will be if this trend continues. What do you have to say on this? What do you think?